Yo, 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 walk on YouTube. It's your boy Blue the Bear and I'm back.
Yo, my people, back again with another video. You don't know how to tingle. Boom. Hear this now. Trula Mafia boss, CEO TZ, has been hit up. He's been splattered all over the place. And let me tell you, the get back for Dolph is real. This was the payment.
You know what I'm saying?
Put in everybody's face.
Oh, love, baby.
Yes, sir.
Oh,
what's that?
Big speaker.
You know what I'm saying? Count that up, man. Tell me, add that up.
1.5 million.
Add that up.
He tried to make
a
50-year birthday.
Yeah,
right. I bet you got you giving Angela 1.5 million. And that's Russell Simmons' daughter, his missus. See CEO TZ here with Big Jook. See him here again with Straight Drop. It's all smiles when you're spending the cash, but when it's you getting your nose wiped. See them all here together at the meeting. TZ no more, boy. Let me tell you, the get back for Dolph is real. This is in Miami, where they was all plotting at some formal mansion party. And guess what? Somebody else was there too as well. Raven from Makeda's Cookies. We all know she dropped the low. She exposed his movements when she took the video of him buying the cookies. Well, this is here, going to Miami, talking about a mansion party, if you can read the caption. Makeda's Cookies got a big payout as well. Their GoFundMe as well, a bag of things, a new store, but everything in the dark comes to light. Their family member that was there at the store got hit up as soon as Dolph passed away. Hernandez Govan's daughter, Money Cash Desto, got wiped off. She got wiped off the map. There's been a whole heap of get back still, I'm not gonna lie. It's been non-stop since Dolph passed. There's some people that you're just not supposed to touch, innit? And if you touch them, there's big consequences. And it proves that Dolph is one of them people. If you like the content, please hit like, comment, share, subscribe.